Thank you very much. Elizabeth will be delighted to see you all enjoying the little gifts that she's made for you.
A thousand men are walking, walking side by side, singing songs from home. The Spirit is their guide. They walk towards the light, my Lord. They walk towards the sun. They smoke and laugh and smile together. Their foes are now outrun. These men live on forever in the hearts of those they saved. A nation truly grateful for the path of peace they paved. They march as friends and comrades, but they do not march for war. Step closer to salvation, a tranquil, steady core. The meadows lit with golden beams, a beacon for the brave. The emerald grass untrampled, a reward for what they gave. They dream of those they left behind, and know they dream of them. Forever in those poppy fields, there walks 1,000 men. My mum popped it on Facebook, and then her friends who are ex-RAF saw it, and it just kind of spiraled from there all over the place.
People are looking at it and reading it, and it's impacting on people all over the world. We saw some posts this morning from Australia, from Canada. It's just fantastic. Just incredible pride that we're bursting with for him.
It's just amazing that I've had people, all different ages, all different beliefs, they've all come together and been able to be grateful to those people through my poem.